Okay, here's another one. This one is very kid friendly. I didn't want to, I've got a lot of young kids that come through my neighborhood, and I'm not trying to traumatize anyone. So this is probably, I dare say, this is the first one I ever did. It's pretty straightforward. What I've got is a pendant that, start stop pendant that actually goes to the gray box on the back. You'll see it has two cables coming out. One is for the pendant, the other is for standard household voltage AC. And this one does not use a remote control. It's set up on a timer. And basically, when I hit the green button, it's like a kind of a peekaboo ghost. And I can sit this in the flower bed or something like that, and it pretty much runs itself. All I have to do is supply it with 50 PSI, and it'll do this forever. So, very straightforward, just some really small rotary actuators or pneumatic actuators. I'll stop it so I can talk about it. Turn it around here so you can see the business end. Got two very small 90 degree actuators, rotary pneumatic actuators, mounted into the tombstone of a ghost. Have a dual valve solenoid setup. It's the same type of valves that I showed you on the other ones, the other two ghosts that I've shown you tonight, except this one's actually plugged into a manifold, so does the exact same thing. They're just both mounted to one manifold. It's got some exhaust mufflers on it, so it's pretty quiet. The yellow tube is source air, or the source 50 PSI, and then it's using this small pneumatic tubing, and I've got actually throttles on those. So I can dial in how fast the arms extend and how fast they come back in. So pretty straightforward there. Took a little bit to dial it in. The shafts actually just connect to these aluminum flanges. I've got a set screw that connects to the very small shaft, and then that bolts to the back of the arm. So you can see that's how it moves. It just pivots on that actuator. Inside the box, well, actually, it's all mounted to a piece of, looks like 2x8. Inside the box, it's just a standard box from Lowe's. I've got a 12 volt, I believe, or it's a 12 or 24. It's actually a 15, the DC that would be running my solenoids. These, unlike the other ones, are actually running off of 12 volt DC. The other ones I showed you were 24. And I've got an Omron HC, I'm sorry, H3CR programmable timer in here. And so when I hit the start button on the pendant, that basically tells the timer to start. And then you can set the time interval for it to do cutting another output on or off. And so that's all it's doing, is it's cutting both solenoids on at the same time. So it's pretty straightforward. Once I pulled up the docks on that timer online, got the timer off of eBay, just like the pneumatics on here all came from eBay. I think probably the start and stop pendant did as well. So that's really it. Not a lot to it. This one's very easy because I basically just give it 50 PSI and plug it in and hit the start button, and then I don't have to mess with it anymore. So it's good to have some movement and not have to actually control it. So this is just another example of what you can do. We'll talk to you later.